Hi, I'm Rob, and today Nat and I are making lunch using Bazaar Pita Pockets. You can find these in the bread aisle of your local supermarket. Simply cut to open, heat in the toaster, and then add your favourite fillings. I've cooked up some chicken pieces and savoury rice. Then I'm topping it off with some chutney. And how's yours, Nat?
Wicked!
And best of all, they take just minutes to make. For more deliciously bizarre ideas and recipes, visit bazaarbreads.co.nz.